Good morning, students. Today I am going to start the fourth lecture on adjectives, in which you will understand about the certain order of adjective. But before we start the chapter, let us revise once again that what is an adjective. Once again, I must repeat that an adjective is a particular word that qualifies a noun or a pronoun, right? So when we use certain words to qualify or to refer any particular noun, so those words will be known as adjectives, okay? Suppose, let us give some examples one again. See, it is a sweet mango. So when I use sweet here, so with the help of this word, you will understand that the mango is sweet. So somehow this particular word is qualifying mango, so it is adjective. But the problem is when more than one adjective comes just before a noun and they talk about the same noun, so they are usually placed in a certain order. Now, what are the orders? The orders will be in this way, like the first thing will be determiner, then you have to focus opinion, then it will be size, then age, shape, color, origin, material, purpose, and that particular noun about what we are talking about, right? Now, determiner. Now, you may raise question, sir, what is determiner? Actually, student, determiner is one type of adjective, is a word that is placed before a noun to give additional information about that noun. Now the question is, what are determiners, right? I mean, what are the examples of determiners? So first, determiner can be article, probably you know a and the are known as article. Second determiner, demonstrative adjective, this, that, these, those. Third determiner, possessive adjective, my, our, your, his, her, their. Quantitative adjective, some, few, little, etc. And numeral adjective, first, second, one, two, etc. Now student, the second order will be opinion. What is opinion? So what we think about something or someone, that is our opinion. Suppose beautiful, lovely, good, bad, delicious, expensive, these are the opinion. Okay, third order will be size. Size is probably you know how big or small something or someone is, right? So with the words like big, large, huge, long, small, little, short, they show size. Our next order will be age. So this adjective tells us how young or old something or someone is. Okay, young, old, new, ancient, modern, this will be the words which show age. Next order will be shape. This adjective tells us about the shape of something. Okay. Round, square, triangular, rectangular, wavy, zigzags show us shape. Next, sequential order will be color. This adjective describes the color of something, like red, black, bright, pale, faded. Next sequential order of adjective will be origin. Origin means it describes where something comes from. It is from India, so it is Indian, like American, French, Japanese, etc. Next order will be material. Material describes what something is made of, like it is wooden, it is gold, copper, metal, cotton, paper, plastic, etc. Students, our next order will be purpose, which describes what something is used for. It often ends with ing. Example, see, rolling, writing, racing. It's a racing car. So see, rolling pin, right? So ROLL and I have used ing. So it will be purpose. Writing, it is writing pad, so it's purpose. Racing, racing car, so racing will be purpose. Now take a look on some examples. I saw dash girls, okay? And there are more than one adjective, those are shown here for the girls, like black haired, two, young, Indian, tall, and beautiful. Now we have to recognize, black will be the color, two will be the number, Next, number or determiner. Young will be age, Indian will be origin, tall will be size, and beautiful would be the opinion. So what is the sequential order? So I saw first determiner. Determiner is 2. So we have to use 2. Then opinion, it would be beautiful. Then size, tall. Then it would be, you know, age. So it would be young. Then colors, so black. Haired, Indian girls. So the sentence would be, I saw 2 beautiful, tall, young, black-haired Indian girls. Let us take some other example. I want to buy dash handbag. The adjectives are black, this, square, leather, and small. Now black here is color. This will be the determiner. A square will be the shape. Leather will be the material, and small will be the size. So the order of the adjectives will be first determiner this, next small, that is size, square shape, black color, and leather, that is material. Okay, so I want to buy this small square black leather handbag would be the right answer. Next example is, my friend gifted me dash sweater, and the adjectives are woolen, multicolored, expensive, and long. Now woolen is the material. Multicolored, this shows color. Expensive, this shows your opinion, and is a determiner. And long, it is the size. So as per as the order, it would be an, that is determiner, expensive, opinion, long, size, multicolored, color, and woolen, that is material. My friend gifted me an expensive, long, multicolored woolen sweater. So this is the proper sequence or order of adjective. Now, fourth example, I want to buy dash table, and options are dining, round, wooden, big, that. So dining would be the purpose, round, it would be the shape, wooden, material, big, again size, and that, it is determiner. So I want to buy first determiner that, next size big, next shape round, next, you know, wooden, that is material, and purpose dining. So I want to buy that big round wooden dining table. So this is the way by which you can arrange the adjectives in their proper order. Students, thank you so much to listen to me properly. Do like, share, and subscribe it. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.